everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could download all your Instagram data. So your comments, messages, everything else could be downloaded and archived. So if you want to leave Instagram or if you just want to back it up, this is the right video for you. So the way to do it is you have to do this on a computer. Right now, this is not enabled on the phone and I doubt it will be because Facebook does the same thing. This needs to be a zip file that only works on a computer. So the way to get to it is you have to go to a special URL. I'm gonna put that below in the description. So go ahead and click that and I'll bring you to this page. Either sign in or press continue or whatever message you get to log into Instagram here. So I'm gonna press that here. I've used this on a computer before. That's why I remembered my information. And here it says get a copy of what you've shared on Instagram. So photos, comments, profile information, and much more can be downloaded here and it'd be sent to the email address that you provide here. So I'm gonna press next now and it's asking for my Instagram password. So hopefully you remember that. So go ahead and type that in and then press request download here. And then it's gonna take a little bit of time. It says up to 48 hours. And once this is complete, I'll come back and show you the email and the file that I get from Instagram when I go through this process. It's 24 hours later and I actually didn't get an email. I'm not sure if it went to my spam folder. So if you don't get an email, go back to the link that I have in the description, the link that brought you here to begin with, and things will look differently. If you do get an email, just click the link and it will bring you here. So here, all you have to do is press download data and this only works for 4 days. So from the time you request it, you should check back here in 24 hours. And make sure you're logged in, otherwise you won't be able to see this page. Log in, click the download link, and it'll start downloading the zip file right to your desktop. Now again, this has to be done on a computer because it's downloading a big file. It can't happen on your phone, at least not at the time of this recording in 2018. So on a computer, it's gonna go to a download folder. It's a zip file. I'm gonna click and unzip this file. And this is the folder that I got. This is what it looks like. So all my photos go in a folder like this. So let me open up one of those folders. And here's a couple of the very first photos I ever put on Instagram. Let me go down and look at some of the last ones I put on Instagram. So these are some of the ones I uploaded in the last week or so. So it's divided up in folders. And some folders have a lot more pictures than other ones. So that's what you get is all your photos, all your stories are here and all your videos are here. All these other files are code to your profile searches and things like that. They're literally code, which you probably don't need to worry about. So what you really care about are your photos, your stories and your videos. But if at some other point you could take your Instagram data and put it somewhere else, these might come in handy. All your likes, all your media messages are in these codes. So I hope you found this useful and you could download all your Instagram data and back it up just in case you want to delete it or move it to a different app. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I post easy to follow Instagram and social media videos just like this one 5 times a week. And I hope to see you on the next video. As always, thank you so much for watching.